pretty ordinary sort of guy, really. Lucky, I suppose. I have a lovely wife, kids. Life's good. Work's pretty stressful, but hey, we get by.
Not a problem there, it's something that we can do.
Morning, guys.
Morning, Tim.
Morning, Tim.
Oh, by the way, Tim, they need that report tomorrow now, not Friday.
Tomorrow? We'll be here all night. Listen, Nigel, we've got a bit of a rush on that job. They brought the deadline forward to tomorrow now, so I'm going to need those prices by 4 o'clock.
Hi, Tim. It's Rachel. I've been trying to get a hold of you because we need to go over that report before next Tuesday. If you could give me a call back as soon as possible, thanks.
Cup of tea, anyone?
Hi, darling. Don't forget you're picking up Mum tonight. She'll be at the station at 6 o'clock. Okay, bye.
Don't forget that meeting at 3, Tim. Tim, are you all right? Tim, what's happening? Tim! Tim! Tim, are you all right? Tim!
Hello, operator.
Hello, hello. Ambulance, please.
Hello, ambulance. What's the problem? Can you tell me what's happened?
My colleague's collapsed. I think he's had a heart attack.
Is he conscious?
They want to know if he's conscious.
No, he's not breathing.
Does anyone in the office know CPR?
Does anyone know CPR?
Yes. Yes, we're doing it. Tell them to hurry.
Just stay calm. An ambulance is on its way.
So that's it for me, really. You don't expect to have a heart attack and die in the office, do you? But as a matter of fact, over 130,000 people die every year from cardiac arrest, largely because they don't get help in time. Unless you receive a shot from a defibrillator within 3 or 4 minutes, it's pretty much curtains for you.
If this world is wearing thin and you're thinking of escape, I'll go anywhere with you. Just wrap me up in chains. But if you try to go alone, don't think I'll understand.
Wake one.
sleep at night. They don't hear your cries in your own world. Only time will tell if you can break the spell back in your own world.